our discussion topic on Nabard. First of all, what is the Nabard? What are the functions of Nabard to be discussed? First one is a Nabard. Nabard stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. NABARD stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. The apex financial institution of agriculture and rural developments. NABARD is established in 12 July 1982, Act of 1981, on the recommendation of the Trafficard Committee, by committee headed by the R. Shivaraman. The head office of NABARD is Mumbai. Headquarters of NABARD is Mumbai. Chairman of NABARD is Dr. Harsh Kumar Banwala. NABARD is replaced by the Agriculture Credit Departments. The NABARD set up initial capital of rupees 100 crore and paid out stood rupees 500 crores. There are three types of functions. First function is financial functions. First is a financial function. First one is in financial functions, direct finance. Second one is refinance. Refinance means they provide the funds to cooperative banks in the form of refinance. Next one is the development functions. Second one is development functions. In these development functions, like institution developments, farm and non-farm sector development, financial inclusion, microfinance, these are the including the development functions. Next one is a supervisory function. Supervisory function includes under section 35(6) Banking Regulation Act. Supervision function in state cooperative banks, central cooperative banks, regional rural banks, periodic inspection of the state level cooperative institutions such as state cooperative agency, state cooperative agriculture and rural development banks. NABARD also provide refinance facility like in commercial banks, RRBs, state cooperative banks. NABARD provides various schemes to various sectors like investment credit schemes, production credit schemes, farm credit schemes, non-farm credit schemes. These are the brief information for the NABARD.